How could Russia defeat NATO in a war? Russia could use its low-yield nuclear weapons to destroy key bases in Europe and neutralize NATO's conventional military edge. NATO's only option would be to negotiate or respond with nuclear weapons of its own, which is risky. However, NATO has a much larger military alliance than Russia, with a total of 5.4 million military personnel, compared to Russia's 1.4 million. So if Russia wasn't willing to use nukes, they would lose.